we got this request here.
Good morning, Mike and Bob. I was sitting there eating my State Fair corn dog, and I was wondering if you guys have ever ranked your top five favorite freezer foods that you could throw in the freezer and cook in a minute or two.
Oh, wow.
Thank you, guys. Love you. Have a good day.
All right, so he's eating his State Fair corn dogs. It's a wonderful breakfast to start the day with corn dogs there, and wants to know our top five freezer foods. So is this just anything in the frozen food section can go? Do you want to just do top five freezer foods of all time? Anything in the frozen food section?
Yeah.
Doesn't
yeah,
have
yeah,
to be
anything.
Something that can go in the microwave. Just these are the top five. All right, let's get to it. This, by the way, usually I say these are big lists.
Yeah,
whatever we do.
Yeah.
This is not a big list. It's not. It's just frozen
Mine's
foods.
A big list.
Oh, this you have a big
Mine's
list?
Mine's a
right,
big
let's,
list.
Let's get to yours.
Let's feel the power. It's time for Power Rankings with Mikey and Bob on 96.1 KISS.
All right, Bob said he's got a big list here. This is Bob's top five frozen foods of all time. Number five, Bob.
DiGiorno pizza.
Oh, that's good. It's good. Number four.
Tater tots.
Okay, all right. Number three,
super pretzel.
Oh, so good, man. I love it. Do you put super pretzels, like soft pretzels, do you put those in the air fryer?
I've never done that.
Oh, put them in. Don't put them in for too long.
They get crispy too long. I like them really soft and like.
Oh, no. You got to get a little crisp
okay,
to them. Try
right,
them in the
okay.
air fryer. What are we at? Number two?
Number two, yeah.
Bob's second favorite frozen food.
Hot Pockets.
Wow. What flavor are you going on the Hot Pockets there?
I'm just plain pepperoni and cheese.
Okay.
I'm not too fancy.
You mess with the breakfast Hot Pockets?
No, not at all.
Here it is. This is a big list for Bob. Number one frozen food of all time.
A Boca spicy veggie chicken patty.
Whoa!
Woo! Let go.
Didn't see that one coming, huh?
Chicken patty.
Big guy's got the spicy chicken patty, the veggie one, huh?
Look at you.
It's good. Whoa, so good. You ever have those?
Yeah, I have. All right, let me get to my top five. My top five is very specific. My fifth favorite frozen food, Jimmy Dean pancakes and sausage on a stick. It's like a breakfast.
Corn dog?
It's like a breakfast corn dog.
Wow.
It's a sausage for like the hot dog, and then it's wrapped in a pancake.
Why don't you bring your man one of those, huh? Let me get a taste.
Okay, you want me to start bringing you?
I just want to try one. I want
it's not going to transport good because they're frozen, then I got to heat it up.
Yeah.
Number four, Cole's Italian cheese sticks. Let me tell you.
Really?
It's in a red box. It's Cole's Italian cheese sticks. You put those in the air fryer for like 4 or 5 minutes. Pow, pow, pow. Pow, 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 pow. My third favorite frozen food, I'm going DiGiorno Supreme Pizza. DiGiorno's the best of the frozen pizzas, right? With the rising crust. It does feel like delivery. It does.
I don't feel like any DiGiorno you go wrong with either.
My number two favorite food in the frozen food section, these are in the frozen food section, peanut butter and grape Smucker's Uncrustables. They are in the frozen food
solid
section.
Solid pick.
It's not number one, though. What was your number one, Bob?
Boca spicy veggie chicken patty.
My number one frozen food, Morningstar Farms plant-based spicy chicken patty! Do we really have like just different brands but the same favorite frozen food?
We didn't talk about this at all.
We
no.
did not. No, this was not planned. This is not a joke list or anything like that. We basically have the same favorite frozen food.
We do.
Going for those spicy chicken patties.
So good.
This wasn't a big list though. This was just frozen foods.
Big list, man.